I would say ever since before, I don't really do it up against any pressure. I know we're going up against some big names, good projects. But for me, it's more what's more important is the one we did that project and the whole deliver kami. And I think we did. Lahat kami dito team player and nakikita mo naman pag ginagawa mo yung eksena sa reaction ng mga nakatutok sa monitors, direct, tumatawa. So you know you're doing your job and the script was brilliantly written, so they've done their job and maganda yung itsura namin ni Jens Swing, so yung lighting and all of that. So everybody put in their effort and gave something to the movie for it to become a movie that I'm very proud of. So, para sa akin yung pressure ng kung ano ba kami, magiging number one pa kami, number two, number three, number four. I don't think of that. But am I confident that the show, the movie will do well? So I'm not confident on that.
Yeah.
Syempre may pressure. Kasi ang lalaki ng ano lang siya. Kasi ang lalaki ng ano kayo, 'di ba? Let's face it. Ang dami ng mga kalaban, ang dami ng mga malalaki babagay. Pero yun nga katulad ng sabi ni Derek, hindi na namin iniisip. Ang iisip ko na lang, gusto ko pag nanood yung mga tao, paglabas nila masaya sila, paglabas nila positive yung mga sasabihin nila na na-inspire sila, na-in-love sila, kinilig sila, natawa sila, and na-apektuhan sila. Yun yung importante. So, ayun.